Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to delete files from your Samsung mobile recycle bin. And nowadays this recycle bin is called as trash. So when I try to delete the photos or videos from my mobile gallery, every time it asks for do you want to move this file to trash. So most of the time I select move to trash. So after the few seconds I feel how to delete that photos or videos from this trash folder. So if you like to know this trick, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, how to see your trash folder. So now in this gallery section, you can press this vertical 3 dots icon, and then I get the option called trash. So simply select it. So friends, you can see this is my trash folder. So in this section, you can note one thing. These items in the trash will be permanently deleted after 30 days. And this restriction is from Samsung team. So if you want to delete these files, just long press on it. And then select delete. And it asks for confirmation. So you can select delete. So if you like to delete this entire file, just select all the files. And then click to delete it. So my doubt is how to turn off this trash folder, which means that how to delete your files permanently. So just go back to the one step. So now in this gallery section, same way you can press this vertical 3 dots icon and then go to settings. So now in this settings section, you can note one setting called trash. And this setting is the only reason for your trash folder. So just click to turn off it. So once you've done these processes, finally I try to check it, because if I try to delete the file, that file is goes to trash or permanently deleted. So and then you can see. So now this time it only asks for do you want to delete the file. But friends, before going to delete your files, one or more time you can think this file is important or not. Because if you select this permanent delete option, there is no possible to recover your data. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans. And thanks for watching.